They might be tiny and cute, but Pomeranian puppy training can be challenging for novice owners. Despite their size, these adorable puppies can be stubborn and refuse to obey commands. That's why you should have some training tips up your sleeve to overcome a Pomeranian's independent thinking. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. 9 tips on Pomeranian puppy training. 1. Gain your Pomeranian respect. Since Pomeranians are so small, owners often aren't as strict with them as they would be with a big dog. That's a mistake. To train your Pomeranian puppy successfully, you have to earn their respect. If you don't project the right attitude, your Pomeranian puppy will assume that they're the top dog and will try to boss you around. They won't listen to a thing you say, or you'll do whatever they want. So, start with Pomeranian respect training. You might get tired of saying no over and over again, but you have to be persistent. In case your Pomeranian is still acting out, you can establish your position by staying higher than your Pomeranian puppy. So, don't sit on the floor with your dog and don't allow them on the furniture. 2. Use your trainer voice. A professional trainer never shouts even when they've reached their breaking point. Shouting will only scare your Pomeranian, and you'll lose the respect you've earned. Moreover, it will make training a negative experience for your pom, which is a big don't for dog training success. Use a firm voice when you're correcting your Pomeranian and a happy voice when you're rewarding them. Always try to articulate your commands clearly so that your Pomeranian puppy can understand you. 3. Pick the right time for training. Your Pomeranian puppy training shouldn't feel like a chore and be done in haste. Moreover, there's no point in training your Pomeranian when they're tired or exhausted. Usually, Pomeranians are more motivated to learn when they're slightly hungry. So, a good time for training will be before breakfast or dinner. No matter what you decide, training should be part of your Pomeranian daily routine so that your pom can get used to it. 4. Get the right rewards. When you're training your Pomeranian puppy, you need high-value rewards. You should choose something that your Pomeranian puppy loves so much that they'll be ready to do your bidding without asking questions. However, Pomeranians are easy to overfeed, especially when you're training a 3-month-old Pomeranian. Commercial treats are often high in calories. So, you should break them into very small pieces, or you can use fresh vegetables and fruits such as apples and carrot as a treat. Take a look at some human foods that are good for your dog. You can also prepare homemade treats. 5. Reward good behavior. Often owners encourage their Pomeranians' bad behavior without realizing what they're doing. For example, they pay extra attention to their dog when they're barking and try to calm them down. But what you're teaching your Pomeranian puppy is that all they have to do to get your attention is to bark their heart out. So, how to train your Pomeranian puppy not to bark relies a lot on you and your reaction to barking. You should always ignore behavior you don't want to be repeated, for example, excessive barking. Instead, you have to reward behaviors you want your dog to repeat, such as staying quiet. Whenever you're training your Pomeranian puppy, you should keep the treats close by so that you don't have to fish them out of your pocket. 6. Use crate training. House training a Pomeranian is essential. A lot of owners don't start house training their puppy right away, and then they wonder why their Pomeranian is peeing everywhere. You can house train your pom inside or outside, but you have to start immediately. Just pick a location and take your Pomeranian puppy there as frequently as possible. Allowing your Pomeranian puppy free rein of the house is also out of the question. So, a crate or a playpen is a necessary training tool for Pomeranian crate training. 7. Teach basic commands. You start with the most basic commands and work your way slowly through them. Usually, owners often ask how to train their Pomeranian puppy to sit, so the sit command is an excellent choice. It's easy, and most Pomeranians get it reasonably quickly. You can train your Pomeranian to sit by luring them into the position with a treat. Hold the food high above your palm's head and move it above their head. Your palm should follow the motion and sit on the ground. When they do, say, sit, and reward them immediately. Then you practice. Besides teaching your Pomeranian puppy to sit, you should also train your Pomeranian to come when called. 8. Nip any biting. Pomeranians have the reputations of being snappy. That's because owners often ignore biting in the beginning. Then they seek help on how to train their Pomeranian puppy not to bite when their adult Pomeranian keeps nipping on their fingers and toes. Usually, Pomeranian puppies bite a lot when they're teething. So, you have to ensure that they have suitable chewing toys to relieve the teething pain and offer some froze treats to numb the gums. When the problem persists after teething ends, you should ignore your Pomeranian puppy whenever they bite. If they behave, you should reward them with treats and praise. If your puppy bites you again, you put them back in the playpen. Eventually, your palm will understand that biting gets them punished. 9. Involve the family. My last Pomeranian training trick is to involve the whole family in your Pomeranian puppy training. You want all family members to enforce your rules and know how to react when your palm misbehaves. Otherwise, your Pomeranian will do whatever they want when you're not around to control them. Some owners think that small dog breeds, such as Pomeranian, don't need training. That's a huge mistake. Pomeranian puppy training can be challenging for novice owners. Dogs are dogs, no matter their shape and size. Pomeranians can become quite difficult to handle if they're not trained. Moreover, they can get hurt when they pick up a fight with somebody bigger in the dog park. So, they really need a lot of training to grow up to their potential. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.